the fortunate thing about arachnophobia is that I don't have arachnophobia. Members of my family are always screaming when they see spiders, asking me to come and deal with them, which I always catch them in my hands and, you know, release them. I picked up tarantulas from the middle of the road in California and taken them to the safety of the shrubbery. Although my nerves were challenged in the death scene when I had to have about 200 of these small little spiders on my face, and they were, you know, it was all real, no CGI. And I had this special mask which they dropped them down a funnel so they could suddenly pull the mask away and be filming. But for several minutes, I had to, you know, I was very conscious, all these little legs running around my eyes and mouth. And yeah, that was a memory.